going pretty well, pretty tough. I started in Slovakia 10 days in the mountains, so it was kind of tough. And then here it's more tennis than fitness. I like to have been here in Dubai. The weather is perfect, so I'm enjoying practicing here a lot. It's the preseason is going pretty good. I'm improving a lot of things with my new coach and my fitness and husband, this coach and husband. So it's going pretty well, and I hope I continue this way. Because he's kind of torturing me on the court, and then after I just want to punch him. So I don't know how it's gonna be. Now, but we try to really be more professional on the court and forget a little bit that he's my husband. For now it's going good. We'll see after 3 months. It's going pretty good. I like the practice with him. It's a new challenge, new experience for me. So I'm looking forward to play the first tournament and see how it goes. Yeah, we always compete not only on the serve, but it's kind of funny because I told him from the day one, listen, I love challenge. So if you make me do challenge, even like 100% tired, then I'm gonna be like on fire. And that's what we're doing from the day one. Even in the morning, we were doing a lot of things. Today he lost, so he had to do some burpees, which is I was very happy. But then we do the 9 a.m., so I lost, so I had to do also. So, but it's fun. I like it that way.
Well, I noticed she has a lot of potential. Of course, there's a lot of things to improve, and those things they don't come from day to night. So it takes some time, but there's hope, and I like that in a player.
It's always tough there because we practice only fitness, and it's morning, afternoon. You say in the afternoon morning is tough, then the afternoon is easier. It's not, it's more tough in the afternoon. So it's just 10 days, but it feels like 1 month, you know. But we enjoyed it a lot because at the end you feel like breathing very good and something you can use a lot on the court. Like focusing more on the technique, tactic. I'm improving my serve. A lot of things that I feel like I'm missing on the court. Diego is helping me a lot now. He saw me playing and he's gonna see my mistakes. And also I'm trying to improve my game, like the drop shot, you know, the one thing I love.